get to use your creativity to bring something to life for a competition. So it's pretty fun.
Shows that their hard work paid off.
Robotics has the potential to change the world as we know it. Find out how. Join the excitement. Feel the challenge. Experience the fun of the Jackrabbit BEST Robotics Competition. BEST, boosting engineering, science, and technology, has grown every year, and this year promises to be even bigger. This six-week program is open to any high school or middle school. There is no limit to the number of students participating on a team. There is no registration fee. And because of our generous sponsors, all of the materials are supplied at no charge to every team.
I think it's pretty critical. You know, we're a very small school and we are a small team. We had a few sponsors and we did raise quite a bit of money, but there's no way we would have been able to get enough to buy all the supplies.
It gets more schools involved because they don't have to fund a team with having to buy materials.
The Jackrabbit BEST Robotics Competition consists of five elements: marketing, spirit, exhibit, engineering notebook, and the game.
Part of the neat thing is that it's more than just the robot. We had the promotions and we had the marketing and the exhibit, and we did really well on that. So despite the fact that a robot wasn't so good, we were like 2 points from making it to regionals last year.
In the marketing presentations, a panel of judges acts as potential investors. They listen as you sell your project to them. Your team explains how you organized, what your budget is, and you promote the value and benefits your BEST project creates. Your floor exhibit is the public face of your robotic team. You tell what you did to boost engineering, science, and technology in your school and your community. What did you do to spread the word about the BEST program and your team? Interactive themes and games, as well as a visualization of your project, engage the event attendees.
Be doing marketing, you can be doing booth and working on spirit, or you can be building a robot. There's multiple parts to it.
Team and fan spirit is important to the excitement of the entire event, as well as motivating your team members during the competition. The engineering notebook covers your progress and preparation leading up to the Jackrabbit BEST competition. Implementation of the engineering design process, safety, and strategies are just a few of the categories that are included in a successful notebook.
I enjoy designing the robot.
Yeah, building is pretty fun too.
The game competition is where all of your work is tested. Your team competes against the clock and the other teams to see whose engineering works best, Jackrabbit BEST.
It's great to be in a competition like this. Get your name out there.
The future won't wait. It is your time to help shape our world. Seize the moment and join Jackrabbit BEST Robotics.